In today's video, I will teach you how to build your trading EA without programming. And a few videos ago, I showed you how to create Forex trading robot for free. Oh, I said a few videos ago, when you become a YouTuber, there is no days, months. The time measurement is videos. And in this video, I shared with you the online app EA Studio that we have integrated in the academy. And with the free trial, you have the option build a robot or expert advisor from scratch if you have manual strategy, or if you have just an idea and you want to test it, you have no programming skills at all, so you can do that easily with the same app EA Studio. So what I will do right now, I will start a new strategy and then I'll start adding the different entry and exit rules. For example, you will see that we have pretty much all of the indicators from MetaTrader, so I will choose one of my favorite ones called the envelopes, and it is very simple indicator that I'll be using for the purpose of this video. So the strategy I want to build is the type of strategy where I want to buy when the market is low and I want to sell when the market is overbought. And what I will use as entry condition is the bar opens above lower band after opening below it. If I click on it and I hit on accept, you will see that it's absolutely losing strategy. But stay with me here, I will do my best to make it profitable one. Now if I click on the indicator chart, you will see that with this rule, we would buy whenever the price goes below the envelopes, or if we have a bar that opens below the lower band and there is a bar that opens inside, we would buy. And the very same thing on the opposite side, if we have a bar above the envelopes and there is a new bar inside the envelopes, we would sell. Now the very same thing I would be using to exit the trade, but of course with the opposite rule. So I will hit again on envelope. At this time I will select the exit condition, the bar opens below upper band after opening above it. I will hit on accept and you see that already the balance chart is improving. However, by default here I have set 50 stop loss and take profit of 100, so I'm using risk reward ratio 1:2. Stop loss I want to give a little bit more of a distance, so I'll go to 70 pips. And if I click on accept, you'll see that there is not such a huge difference. I will decrease it to 60, pretty much the same thing. So now let me change the parameters of the envelopes. I will increase it to 20 and we don't really have an improvement. I will start increasing the deviation as well. Okay, that's getting better. I will go to 30. And then I'll go to 40, it's getting really better. I will go to 50 and I will increase it to 60. Okay, I will hit on accept and you see that recently, actually that strategy is really profitable. Now I will hit on the envelopes for exit condition and I will start increasing as well the deviation to 30 just to see if that would improve it. Yep, it is getting better, 50. Add 60. Now actually 50 was better. Okay, let's keep the deviation 50 for both of them. Okay, that really improved actually the strategy. But keep in mind that you can have different parameters for the entry and the exit condition. So now I will start increasing the period for the envelopes for the exit. It doesn't really get better, so let me try to decrease it. I think here we are getting a little bit better results. I'll hit on accept. And for the last time, I will try increasing the period for the envelopes as an entry indicator. I will go to 23, 24, 25. I'll hit on accept. And that is already a profitable strategy. And before I show you how to export it and put it on MetaTrader for real trading, I want to point out that it's very important the historical data you would be using to backtest this expert advisor or the trading robot. So with EA Studio we have a lot of bars, but I'll make sure this data matches with the data of the broker that that I'll be using for this expert, and that is the Fxview. So now what I will do, I will go to Eurodollar, I will right click on specifications, and you will see that I have negative 6.88 as long swap and 2.9 as short swap. So now I will go to data, I will go to symbol settings, and for euro dollar I will switch to custom symbol settings, and I will change it to negative 6.88 and positive 2.90, and just to confirm these were the values. Yep, but for the swap short we have a positive value. And the other important thing is the spread, and with euro dollar you can see that they have just 1 point of a spread. But the best way to check the commission of your broker is simply to open one trade. So what I would do right now is just I will buy euro dollar with 0.1 and I will see how much is the commission. 0.22 for 0.1 lot, or that would be $2.20 for a complete lot. I'll close that position, even it is going on a profit right now, and I will enter this commission and EI Studio. It is in currency per lot per side. So now if I go back to the strategy, I know that this backtest is very realistic because I implemented the spread, the commission, and the swaps. And if I backtest this expert advisor on MetaTrader, it will show the very same results. And just to point out that this performance is with 0.1 lot. If I increase it to a complete lot, you will see that the performance from 11,857 will become 28,573 with much better profit per day on average, and this is for the last 8 years or so. And if I click on the report, you will see that this is actually a pretty robust strategy that performs quite well in the long term. And here comes the beauty of this online app called EI Studio, that with one click I can export the expert advisor for MetaTrader 4 and for MetaTrader 5. The complete code was exported in the meta editor, and there won't be any errors if I hit on the compile button, which will make it a ready to use robot. And because I really enjoy giving free robots in my videos, you will find this robot down below in the description, so you can download it for free and test it yourself. And if you're a complete beginner in algorithmic trading, MetaTrader and robots, check out this video on my site that will teach you how to start trading with robots step by step, and you will know exactly what to do with the robot that I just created. Thank you guys so much for watching and staying with me until the end. It means the world to me, and as always, don't forget that I love you.